You are listening to the Sound of Midnight Riot podcast.
So welcome on to the brand new Sound of Midnight Riot podcast with me, Jaegerossa. A bit of a post-Christmas disco workout. Don't forget you can get us on YouTube, SoundCloud or Mixcloud. And also you can ask Alexa to play the Sound of Midnight Riot podcast, and amazingly she will. If you rate the show, it'd be really nice if you to go in and give us a bit of a rating on Apple Music. If you don't feel like doing it, then just do one anyway. Podcast number 11, who would have thought it? Thanks to everybody that's tuned in, downloaded and listened to the show, making this a truly global disco experience.
You have reached the voicemail box of the Midnight Riot podcast. Please proceed with the new dance move after you hear the beat. You are locked to the Midnight Riot podcast.
Right, looking forward to 2022 on this one. Something brand new for Muster. This is Muster featuring Vanessa Jackson. The track is called Loving Me, and this is the Hot Toddy Mix. We'll be right back. Don't forget, you can get us on YouTube, Mixcloud, Soundcloud, and we are also in association with The Visitor. Something brand new on Jaegerossa's label, Razor and Tape. Absolutely great, fantastic, super duper compilation that was sent to me the other week. This is Saucy Lady and Passport to Love.
Give me your hand, here's a pen.
up in hour two, the mighty producer, superstar DJ, Steve Farrell, otherwise known as Faz, is giving us his little mix of the best of 2021, one not to be missed. Absolute Track Source Supremos in the background. Track is of course by Sizon, and this is called One Way Jack. Sound of Midnight Ride podcast with me, Jaegerossa, in association with The Visitor.
You are now listening to the Sound of Midnight Riot podcast. We'll be right back.
some new bits coming up as well. If you want to come check us out live, you can catch me on New Year's Eve and New Year's Day at the Mighty Mama San. And on New Year's Eve, you're getting a bit of a live PA from the subliminal Suki Soul. At the end of January, you can catch us at our Manchester residency at the Pen and Pencil. That's myself and Yam Hu at the Pen and Pencil in Manchester on January the 29th, and it's free to get in. Next up, and brand new from Risk Assessment, track is called Let Me Dance With You, and this is the Michael Gray remix.
With you, baby.
track in the background on our sister label Black Riot, something brand new, absolutely amazing track. Love this, house vibes all the way. This is Ralph Session and Make Me Feel. Listen to the Sound of Midnight Right podcast with me, Jaegerossa, in association with the visitor. another big one from 2021. This is probably going to go on for a bit longer as well. Track in the background. This is the Mighty Bruise, When Pianos Attack. producer over the last couple of years that's come to the forefront, really, of a bit of disco and house is a guy called Jamie Vice. This is his brand new release on Midnight Riot. This is Jamie Vice and On Fire.
This is Jaegerossa and the Midnight Riot Podcast. Please do follow us on SoundCloud, MixCloud, YouTube, and Instagram.
Some new releases coming from him on our label and a few others as well. So So if you want to get a bit of a masterclass on how to do an edit, Mitticore has certainly achieved that one with this track. Sampling, or editing even, the mighty Donna Summer, Rumour Has It. This is Mitticore, Rumour Has It. Brilliant, brilliant edit. You're listening to the Sound of Midnight Riot podcast with me, Jaegerossa.
Never know just what you want until you know.
So looking forward into 2022 again. This is going to be out in January or February of 2022. It's some jokers called Platinum City. Never heard of them. Track is called Enchanted, forthcoming on Midnight Riot Records. We'll be right back. So that's it for 2021, another year I think we all wanted to see the back of. Earlier on this year, we had a special guest that filled in for the mighty John Morales, a certain Mr. Al Kent, and he played this during his set. I begged him for it straight away. This is, of course, Earth, Wind & Fire Fantasy, and this is the Al Kent special mix.
Yeah.
Everyone that's tuned in, listened, subscribed in 2021. This podcast is going from strength to strength with a global following, which I still can't believe. Next up, super producer, super talented DJ, super human being, my mate, Steve Farrell, otherwise known as Faz, giving you a review of 2021 in music. So thanks to everybody that's listened, downloaded, commented, shared, asked Alexa. I really, really appreciate every single one of you. I hope you all have a really, really good new year, and I'm looking forward to more Sounds of Midnight Riot podcasts in 2022. This is Jaegerossa. See ya!
The sounds that are making you move and groove are by Jaegerossa from the Midnight Riot podcast.
Thank you. I feel so- Understand, there comes a time when you're doing something.
You are locked to the Midnight Riot Podcast. You are listening to the Sound of Midnight Riot podcast.
We'll be right back.
our luck to the Midnight Riot podcast.